would not have ended up with anything. So this is the time to search our hearts and start finding those things where we are holding unforgiveness and start working on that, because I don't want to be left behind. Now we've spoken about love, and with love comes forgiveness, but we must also not forget that there are also consequences to our sin. Being forgiven doesn't mean that there's no consequence. I think sometimes we think as Christians that, God's forgiven me, there's no, that's it, I'm forgiven, everyone else must get over it. That's not how it works. We're building relationships here. Relationships with other people we're showing God's love. And you can't do that if you're expecting them just to forget about what's happened. Forgiveness doesn't mean you're not forgiven if you claim some consequences. Those consequences are teaching you something. If we don't learn something, how are we going to be effective?